Welcome back to Elden Ring, everyone. I made it back to this side of grace here because we have one task today. Well, depending on how much time this task takes, we might have multiple tasks, but we have one thing to focus on. Listen, one of the things I'm noticing that's currently like a weakness with my character is my weapon. I feel like my weapon upgrade is just not where it needs to be. I feel like I need to have something way stronger to tackle sort of like this section of the game. It's not even about necessarily my life or my HP or all that. So basically what I did, and people might shit on me because this is like first playthrough territory and all that, I did look up how you can access smithing stones, the regular ones, level 3s. Because the honest thing is, I have no idea what the hell this is, though. Because the honest thing is, I've visited, like, quite a few of these, like, mines slash caves and all that. And I've been able to find a lot of stuff, except smithing stone level 3s. And it's just kind of weird. Like, this is kind of weird. I have no idea what the hell that is. So I sort of may have Googled what to do, and this is really weird. Okay, where did this lead? Okay, just there. Okay, whatever. That's not gonna kill me, right? That's gonna... Are you fucking kidding me? Let's restart that. So yeah, what I was trying to say is I sort of kind of looked up where you can get the resource which allows you to buy these things. And it's apparently right here. I didn't look at anything further than that. I just know that there is this cave and it's supposed to be here. So I'm still sort of going in blind. It's just, I feel like, again, I really need them smithing stones. That's like the key here. By the way, if you're noticing my runes, I am too lazy to currently to go back. It's like the world's most obvious fucking secret tunnel. Oh, wonderful. See, this is why I'm talking about needing more somber why do I keep saying somber smithing stones? Smithing stones. The somber smithing stones are used to upgrade the special weapons, which I actually do not need. I mean, I could always upgrade my Reduvia Bloodblade, but that don't matter too much. But yeah, like beyond that, I do not know where this item is. Apparently there's like a bell thingy here. I think this is it. Yeah, I think that this has to be the one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna continue exploring this place because all of these like mine type areas have upgrade materials, which is really good. And then I don't even know, because this took way less time than I anticipated. So I don't even know what the hell we're gonna do. Aside from me trying to... Come on. Okay, you know what? Bad idea. Bad idea. So yeah, I don't even know what the hell we're gonna do for the rest of the episode. I have a couple of places. See, these are, I'm getting smithing stone 5s. And I can't even get beyond like level 3. I'm sure they're like scattered around the... world, the game world, but strangely they've sort of like stopped appearing. You know, I've mentioned this a couple of times, but what Souls games tend to do, or FromSoft tends to do, is like if you start getting a suspicious amount of one particular upgrade material, they're basically telling you to upgrade your shit. It's like you've reached a point, you need the new stuff. And I feel like with the smithing stone level 3s, that kind of didn't happen. They just sort of disappeared. Not that that's like a criticism or anything. I'm a big boy and I can find my own upgrade materials, hence this. But yeah, that's about it. Okay, I'm gonna, since these tunnels tend to be boring, I'm gonna like sort of speed this up, but there might just be like nothing else here. Is this it? I think it is. Cool. Well then, let's get the hell out of here. I'm just gonna, I tried jumping over there because that looks suspicious. This cannot be it, right? I'm so suspicious, but I don't know, man. I'm just happy to have what I need. All right, I really need to like go and pick up my runes, which is what I'm gonna do. And then we'll make it. I think we need to take these things, like this ball bearing, back to the round table hold. So that's what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. Good thing that I didn't like die or lose my runes, because there was 16k there, which is, it's quite a lot. It's quite a lot, let me tell you. Okay, I think the NPC we need to give this to is this way. There you are. Please tell me this works. Yes, and it's only 600. It's like barely anything. Cool. I think I needed 6. What else? Because I'm like, I have a lot of cash. Oh, and we can buy, fucking hell. Nice. You know what? It's still fucking expensive, isn't it? I know I have a ton of like consumables. Screw it. You only live once, right? You know where I'm gonna use this as well, but I think I might just leave that to Elden Ring explorations. Not sure. But we can get them sweet, sweet upgrades, which I'm like desperately needing. Let's do this. Oh, nice. Hell yeah, I'm gonna. I love the Reduvia. Fuck yes. And I can still do it. I just need runes. Now we're cooking, boys. Now we are cooking. How many we need? Like 2200? That's barely. Not barely. That's straight up not enough. Yeah, we're good. Yeah. Cool. Yes. Plus 13. Oh, I remember, like, somebody said weapons go up to plus 25 in this game, which is quite a lot, actually. Oh, I feel so much better. This is gonna fuck. Like, you know what I mean. All right. Let's test this puppy out. By puppy, I mean my upgraded weapon. Because I haven't seen like the, not like haven't seen this, I haven't explored this like sort of main bridge here. Like this area, this entrance, that is a giant ass gate. Let's see if there's anything here. Maybe more of those golem things. Oh fuck, it's just... Seriously, two of them? Question is... There's no way you can critical these guys, right? No, you can't. Yeah, I'm in trouble. It still doesn't do as much damage as I was hoping. Oh god. Are we in trouble? We might be, because I struggled against one of these guys. Oh god. Oh fuck. That damage. Yeah, we're in trouble. Yeah, okay. See, I was kind of expecting something big. Like, in terms of, like, damage increase, I was like, man, is this gonna be slaying. And it's not slaying. There's one more place I can try this out on. Like one more enemy. But this is bad. There he is. The boy. Are you fucking kidding me? One-shotting my horse? Ah, they at this. What the hell is going on in this game? Like, seriously. Like, I feel super weak. That's the thing. Like, I don't know. I just feel incredibly weak with, like, this character. Which is weird because this is where I'm supposed to be. Like, I think. In terms of this is where I'm supposed to be level-wise, but not level-wise, but sort of like progression-wise. And I just don't know what the fuck is going on, because then some other enemies will feel incredibly easy. Maybe it's just, I don't know, man. I mean, he takes damage, that's for sure. But man, is he... Okay. You need to be, like, definitely not locked on. Fucking hell, what are you doing? That's like the least damaging attack he's done. Fucking hell, I hate enemies, some of the enemies in this game. Yeah, he takes damage, that's for sure. It's just he dishes it out as well. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, did he just... Oh, he switched weapons. Tricky. Tricky little bitch. I'm having trouble hitting him. Can you, like, get stunned or something? Okay. I got stunned, not him. Yeah, use this. Time for wolves. I'm not sure if I can summon them. Come on, get out here. Come on, wolfos. Fuck him up. The wolves are probably not the primo choice. Yeah, they're not the primo choice. Oh god, he still has a lot of HP. Fucking hell, you're impossible to hit. He's actually easier in axe mode. Does he just produce shockwaves? Yeah, he does. Okay, yes. Okay, I might have this. Is he dead? He's dead. Eat shit, bitch. Gargoyle's great axe. Easiest thing I've ever done. Yeah. That better have given... That was 2,800. I did all this work for 2,800 souls. Runes, whatever. Okay, we're going to the main gate. Actually, I still think it's probably smarter to go through this, like, back entrance, which is what we're gonna do. Which should give us another putrid avatar or whatever their name is. And it should, and this place actually looks fairly involved in terms of the exploration factor. Whatever, I'm not gonna get distracted. I'm gonna go straight to the earth tree. This place is really cool too. Uh-oh. What the? Oh, it's a golem. Yeah, I'd probably be mistaken to think that there's an easy way in. Still, I'm gonna check out that deader tree. Am I getting shot at? Probably. What up? Oh, is there no boss here? Oh, just one of these. The guy I got my sword from, but don't remember the name. Omens, I think, right? Oh, they're putting out that bong smoke. That's insta-death. That's the insta-death mechanic of this game, so we don't fuck with that. That's why you have ranged, boy. This is a bad idea. No! No, it's not. Got your weapon, bitch, and it's actually been serving me pretty well. Where is that? No, that's the same weapon. Yeah. Easy. That was actually easy. Yeah, it's worth going to these things because you always get that shit like that you can mix. Those physics. Twiggy cracked and crimson. Twiggy cracked, I should say. I haven't actually checked out some of the new ones I've gotten. Restores half of total HP. Temporarily boosts max HP. Twiggy. Briefly stop rune loss on death. But briefly. So probably. So if I mix that, what I can do is if I know I'm screwed, I can drink it. Right, and then it will stop. I think that's the idea. Whatever. Yeah, I was just about to say. Got that wind up. Yeah. Once I'm close to you guys, you're absolutely screwed. Especially now with my plus fucking 11 weapon or whatever I have. These guys stand no chance. I mean, look at them. Just having a bad time. And I'm on the wrong side. Barely caught it. Those are them damage numbers I like to see. God, that's fast. Yeah, once they get that shit out of their like bow, it flies really quick. Come on, fall over. I need you to thank you. Told you there's a back entrance into the castle. Or capital, whatever. I just have, you know, usually correct feelings about shit like this. And the skybox is absolutely insane in this area. Oh shit. Is that a tree sentinel? It is. The issue is, I feel like it's been quite a while since we've had anything resembling a checkpoint. Not sure there was even a stake of Marika here somewhere. I don't really have a choice, do I? Screw it. We're going in. What a bra. What the shit was that? Draconic Tree Sentinel. Oh, he's gonna have like fire moves. Because draconic. That is straight up not fair that his horse can do that and my horse can't. He's straight up just fucking with my horse and I don't like that. This is gonna take like a year. I'm dealing so little damage to him. That's the... Gonna have to use the power of editing here, I think. Because this is gonna... Like, we're gonna be here tomorrow. Better get like a coffee or something. Yeah, it's absolutely not fair that Torrent cannot do this. Heal him. Oh. Going on the offense. Oh shit, are you kidding me? Of course he would have some bullshit. AoEs, nice. What the f- Get up. I'm so screwed. Ah. I'm dead. Shit. I thought I had it, like the secret back entrance or something. But man, he's difficult. Question is it like possible or even convenient to fight these guys not on horseback? We might as well try. I mean, go for a bit of horseback, but you know. Because they have different moves. Oh, just the damage, man. That's wrong move. Whoa, did you see that? That was a frame rate drop. Haven't had many of those actually. Yeah. It's actually easier to fight him off horse. Did that just insta-kill me? Yeah. This doesn't feel possible for me currently. He's just one-shotting me with everything. Just everything is one-shotting me. And one or two-shotting me and... I feel kind of weird about it, like, I'm not sure. It's almost like I'm like not supposed to be here. Like, everything deals such insane amounts of damage that I don't know, man. Anyways, luckily he's a field boss, so you can just sort of run away from him and not give a fuck. Come on, I gotta be outside of his range now. Are you fucking... Did it still try lightning me? Lightning? Well, I don't even know how to speak. Screw it. We're going to the other one. Alright, I guess let's stroll through the main entrance where... Yeah, see? Now, this is more like my enemy type. Right? Good thing they're dropping that Roa fruit because we need that because... I've been needing to heal Torrent like crazy. What up? Bet you I can't go in. that what's gonna be happening? Lost Ashes of War. Huh? Bro. I thought this was the main entrance. To the castle, you know. We need to parkour our way in. Shit, this is not open. Oh, don't tell me that's like the way in. Through that... Tree Sentinel, I'm so screwed if it is. Okay, what is it that I picked up? Used to duplicate Ashes of War. Okay. Fairly simple. Yeah, so newsflash, this might be the only way in, and I'm betting you, yeah, no, you can't go. So shit, this is the like official boss that's like blocking the entrance to this place. I'm like legit so screwed, because how the fuck am I gonna beat a guy that's like constantly one-shotting me? Well, we're just gonna have to buckle up, right? I don't think there's any other choice. Where the fuck am I? Runes. Bruh. Seriously. Oh, okay, wonderful. Just put them there. God. Okay, this is the best I've done. And I immediately, yeah. It's just that he just does that and I'm dead. Okay, so I'm once again fucking off out of here, because yeah, the basic idea is I could try this guy 3,000 times and I wouldn't get anywhere, because I simply can't beat him. It's just the fact that even like he grazes me with his weapon and he almost one-shots me is just ridiculous. So we have two options really. The first option is to explore this area, this part of the map. This is maybe where we need to go instead of the capital, because I think I'm underpowered. The other option is to go down here and explore the second part of Caled. So those are the two paths now. I'm gonna basically decide where to go. Basically on a whim. I think I'm gonna do Caled. God, I'm losing my voice too. We'll check Caled out, because yeah, this is definitely just clearly not where we're meant to go so far. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here, because honestly this sort of frustrates me a little bit currently, because I've never felt so underpowered in a Souls game. The fact that enemies deal massive damage and take no damage is not something we've had in Souls games before, because even if you were underpowered and you had very low HP and enemies basically one or two shot you, it was still possible to power yourself up to a point where you were dealing a lot of damage. Here I just leveled my weapon up from +9 to +13 and literally nothing happened. I'm still dealing tiny chunks of enemy HP, so that's telling me that I'm not meant to be here, so we're gonna be somewhere else. The nature of an open world game, you know. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. If you did enjoy this episode of Elden Ring, make sure to give this video a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, do all the usual, and I will catch you next time. Peace out and goodbye.